In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use Zapier to automate the onboarding of your clients in Kahunas. So you might be using an external CRM, or you might have an email funnel or some other way that you're taking payments from clients and you want to get them set up on Kahunas without having to do all the manual work yourself. So that's where Zapier comes into play. Now, if you go to Zapier and then you click to create a new Zap, you're going to have a source where your data is coming from. Now, for the purposes of this example, I'm just going to use a spreadsheet that's going to pull some data automatically. But if you had a type form or any other area that you're collecting someone's data, you can use that in Zapier to then connect it to Kahunas. So as an example, I'll show you on this one here. When I run the test, you can see it's pulling in the data, which is just the information that I've set up. And then we can continue with this information that's coming inwards to Zapier. And of course, you could do this with any external platform there is that's collecting data from your clients and does connect to Zapier. So now if we click on continue with the selected record, we're going to search for Kahunas, and you'll see here that we have Kahunas available. So we're going to click on the latest, and here we're going to choose an event. So the event we're going to choose is to create a new client. We'll click on continue, and it's going to ask us to connect our Kahunas account. So I'm going to go ahead and click on continue, and I've used this before, so you can see here it's going to connect straight away, and I can continue with this. And now we have the action. So the action is all of the fields that are going to be available at Kahunas in setting up your client. So here I can click in the first name and I can choose from my data set, Mark, and then we can come down and choose last name. I can choose Fox and then email. And these are the mandatory fields that you would have to have completed. So any of the ones that have the asterisk here. Now you can continue to add additional information, but also we can now choose the package ID, the plan start date, and other information that we want to get automatically set up on Kahunas. So when we click on this here, it's going to load all of your packages. So any package that you've created at Kahunas, you can directly choose from here. The same with your plans, your plan start date, you have to set that yourself. But then does this client need to pay? Yes or no, if you're going to ask them to pay directly at Kahunas through Stripe or PayPal. You can also choose your check-in form. And the same with all your other forms. So your check-in form, your initial Q&A, your daily habits, the check-in days, everything that you would expect, and then even your client goal. So this now means that if you've got someone on an external system that you want to get set up on Kahunas, you can do all that directly from here in Zapier. Now, another really cool thing to take that automation one step further is that we can actually set up a level of automation in the packages itself. So I'll show you what I mean. If we go ahead and go to packages, and then I'm going to click to create a new package. And now here I'm going to put my automated plan and type of plan. I'm just going to do a one-time payment, and I'm going to click next, and we'll do $200 for until cancels. So they get lifetime access essentially for this. Now within this, assuming I haven't selected them in the automation here, I can actually go ahead and choose the workout plan that I want someone to have. So by choosing the workout plan now here and the supplement plan, it means that in combination with this, I've now got a very high level of automation for someone onboarding to Kahunas. So not only will they get set up as a client, but it could automatically assign them their supplement plan as well as their workout plan with everything else. So this is really great if you have a lower tier option that you perhaps want to sell someone on that might be, you know, a one-off payment to get access to some workout plans. It gives you the ability to be able to offer that inside Kahunas with a very low level of you having to get involved in anything. And if you have a much more comprehensive system or a coaching platform where you're a business, it's going to allow you to very quickly automate your CRM and bring people inside Kahunas. I really hope you found this video useful. If you have any questions or want to go through the whole setup, please do click the book a demo button in Kahunas, and our team will be happy to jump on a call and help you out. Thanks, everyone.